to Ani's creative creations. Today I am going to demonstrate you how to draw a beautiful girl spraying herself with perfume view from the backside. So let's start. So these are the materials we need: pencil, eraser and a paper or a notebook. We are going to start from the head. So start by drawing a circle like this. And then the bun of the girl. Now next, the neck. So from the ending of the neck, start the shoulders and then the hand. So the ends must be a little curled like this. And then now let's draw the perfume bottle. So this is the perfume. See? Now next, the other hand. The fingers. drew hearts and now I am shading them.
And I also put patterns for the perfume.
So it's done. See?
This is our final product.
Thank you all. Bye bye. Be sure to subscribe, like and share my video with your friends. And give me thumbs up. Meet you in my next video, guys. Bye bye.